Metro homicide officers have charged a man for one weekend murder. They say they're close to picking up a suspect in another. Mark Daly has the story.
21-year-old Comet Tennant of Downmont Court was gunned down in the stomach at close range during the wild party at 1167 Woodbine Avenue Sunday morning. With one of the victims, Lawrence Burton, still alive and some other witnesses, police were able to piece together details of the fight that preceded the shooting, and last night they arrested and charged 23-year-old Norman Savory near his Regent Park apartment on Belshaw Place. The killer of Kathy Brasso remains at large. The 17-year-old street kid was found beaten in the bush between the parkway and the Don River just south of the Bloor Viaduct on Saturday. Police have some good leads on this one, but Staff Sergeant John Jackson of Homicide is asking any commuters to recall the area last week.
I would like to appeal to the public, anyone who was in that area, no matter what time, any day last week, who feel that there is anything they've seen that could be advantageous, I would really appeal that they come forward and let us have this. It would be of great assistance.
Kathy Brasso had survived on the street down here for quite a while. She knew what had to be done to make it. She did a little bit of everything from what we've been able to determine. But one big lead that has arisen and homicide investigators are checking into is that Kathy was due to be a witness in an extortion case last Friday. She never showed up in court. The defendant in the case is well known as a pimp and an enforcer downtown. Police have talked to him. They want to interview a few other people who may have been involved. Mark Daly on Young Street, City Pulse tonight.